For some reason, the new upgrade to 10.6 Snow Leopard is changing how files open, and instead of looking at the creator code, it's now looking at the file extension. But sometimes that file extension isn't working, or it opens up in the wrong program. If that's happening to you, you'll get an error that looks something like this. I'll click OK to close it, and here's how to fix it. Click on the file, and then go up to the File menu and drop that down to Get Info. You can also use the keyboard command, Command-I. You'll get this window. Look down here to Open With, and then click on the little flippy triangle to open it up. Here's the wrong program, or no program at all. I'll drop that down and choose the program that I want off of this list. If it doesn't appear on the list, go down to Other and choose it from here. Then I'll click this Change All button, and it'll say, are you sure you now want to open all of these types of documents with this program? And then you click Continue. I'll close the Get Info window, and now when I open it, the file will work. Ta-da!